I just got back from my second Association of Deaf Educators Conference, and I love it for so many reasons, but primary amongst them is the teeny tiny amount of small talk that goes on amongst complete strangers. Hallelujah. I'm sure you can imagine that people that work in deaf have a way of cutting straight to the chase. It's kind of like working with the dying themselves. With my clients, when there is small talk, it's in an effort to normalize the situation before we get to the big talk, but that happens really quickly. It's like they don't have time to be talking about bullshit, and so we don't. Can you imagine if life itself was like that? If in line at CVS, when somebody asked me how I was, I said, I think I'm processing a lot of grief. I woke up with an incredible sadness. Or if on a date, somebody asked me where I'm from, and I asked him about his repressed childhood traumas that he's been projecting onto his partners. Think I get a second date? We'll find out. For now, I'm committed to the big talk, and perhaps you can join me. Thank you so much for giving me a minute of your life to think about the end of it.